Hello, I'm Brandon Thomas. I'm the Managing Director of Vehicle Systems, and we're here at the NASCAR R&D Center in Concord, North Carolina. Today, we're going to talk about modular chassis system of the next-gen vehicle. The chassis system is designed to be modular on next-gen to allow the front clip and the center section and the rear clip to all bolt together and be interchangeable. One of the tenets of the design is that any front clip will fit to any center section, which will fit to any rear clip. That's done for ease of repair, for ease of turnaround of cars between events, and for ease of setup for the teams. This is a rear clip from the next-gen car, tilted up on its front edge. The flanges at the bottom are where it bolts up to the center section. Where my hands are at are the rear of the clip where the rear bumper would bolt up. Fuel cell located right in there. This one is interchangeable with every other rear clip that's made for the car.